Hey guys, and welcome back for some more Twilight Princess. Sorry about the last episode. I accidentally clicked the back button, which stopped the video. And that was not a good way to end the video. But that video, you guys want to see what happened? Retarded. Not much happened. We just got a new weapon.
Not really a weapon.
Whatever. But this is where action starts. Where the game, in a way, gets good.
Yeah, take me back in time. Stupid monkey.
Do you want me to follow you? Oh, okay, I'll follow.
What do you want?
Hey, what's the thing's problem? Hey, what's that monkey's problem?
What's this monkey's problem?
Whatever.
You idiot. While you were staring off into Dreamland, your lantern got stolen.
First of all, Dreamland has Kirby inside it. I don't think Link Furwell actually likes Kirby. I'm not sure you guys can hear the vacuum in the background. If you do, I'm sorry. I don't know for sure right now.
I'm following you, monkey. Don't worry, monkey. Sorry if the screen looks a little too dark, guys. It's just for the better of your view.
I mean, overall, it's nighttime right now.
It's dark for us too, I'm sorry. Monkey, how close do you want me to be for you to keep going? Oh god. Retarded monkey. At least you're not a bad monkey. You could always attack me. If you attack me, then I would kill you. Because I'm an assassin! Every Link is assassin. Why do you think they... Alright, continue, monkey. Sorry it doesn't show the hearts completely, but... Alright, it was not necessary. Come on, let's go. It's really not necessary. If you do it again. Why was it necessary? You got your lantern back. It ran out of oil while you were following the monkey around. So what we're gonna do is do this. Oh, I have the wrong thing. That was totally the wrong bottle, everyone. It's okay. It's okay, at least it was a free bottle from the old lady. All right, hold on. Apparently you have to have your lantern out to do this. Okay, so. Yeah. Just look at those idiots
conversating. Hey guys, have a nice conversation there.
I wonder what they're talking about. Only if I can speak monkey language. What's with that bridge? We'll yeah, you walk up to the bridge and it takes you straight up there. Isn't that fascinating? It may take you to that tree, that black hole up there. Oh, you guys finished your conversation? Did I ruin your conversation?
If I this, come
on. You trying to hit me, bro? Not cool. Alright. Oh! Oh, damn it.
You have the blue rupee.
More worth it. There, got the ruby back twice as much. Triple times.
This temple may be really bad for my air crystal right now. But as of right now, I think Earth looks good.
Oh, wait, I don't need to go here.
Hey, I've been waiting. Welcome.
Bye bye.
Anyway,
We're on our way to the temple. There's really nothing we need to do except ignore the dog. Well, honestly, you can't ignore the dog here or when you go to the attributed ground, which is a desert temple thing. Arbiter's ground.
I don't know how to say it. You know what? It doesn't matter how you say it. Because the point is that it's still the temple.
Well, that's terrifying. What happened to you, Link?
Okay, are you an enemy? I don't know. I can't tell. Okay. A sword wields no strength unless the hand that holds it has courage. You may be destined to become the hero of legend, but your current power would disgrace the proud green of the hero's tunic you wear.
I think I got it.
You must use your courage to seek power, and find it you must. Only then will you become the hero for whom this world despaired. If you do find true courage and you wish to save Hyrule from the horrors it now faces, then you will be worthy to receive the secrets I hold. Enemies that are filled with energy will quickly recover and attack again, even when stunned by a powerful strike. The ending blow is a secret technique you can use on stunned enemies to end their breath before they spring back into action. When an enemy lies collapsed on the ground, stunned, ZL target and press A to leap high into the air and deliver a final strike. When the opportunity to the end their breath is before you, you will see finish A appear vividly before your eyes. Now try it on me.
So you want him to finish you before you can just end the else.
Yeah, that's pretty interesting. Like any other Zelda game, if you miss, your sword will get stuck in the floor. That was a pinpoint strike. Never overlook your opportunity to finish with A. The first hidden skill, the ending blow, has been passed on. Well, you know, you weren't really finished, so I'm not sure if this really would work all the time. Another thing is that... Wait, hold on. There are still 6 hidden skills for you to learn. Those are only for one who carries the blood of the hero, the one whose spirit is that of the sublime beast. Grow powerful, test your courage, and then find that you need another skill to overcome the threats that face you. Search for the statue that howl with the sound of the wind. Seek the sound that calls to the spirit of the beast to awaken me again. A sword wields no strength unless the hand that holds it has courage. Remember those words. Farewell.
Oh yeah, guys, I'm sorry. Not that I just thought about it. In the Wind Waker HD, in my Let's Play, there is... You can go to the temple.
No, I wanted to tell them something, bro. Okay, go ahead.
Alright, so... Well, I said that I hope I don't forget about that treasure map that was behind me in the Tower of Gods. I did get it. I'm sorry for not getting it in the video. So like I said before, you have to shoot an eyeball that's behind a treasure chest. And that's where you get it. Also... on the way to Dragon Roost Island, you'll find when I went to Popper Island or the Blue Island where I got the Heart Piece at before I went to Dragon Roost, You guys have to talk to those submarine boys, so you guys can get a treasure chart. Right, guys? Sorry. On to the let's play.
Anyway, now I remember. Okay, so for a second I forgot there. But it doesn't matter like how many times you run into the Howling Stones, and let's just say you didn't really care that much about the hidden scales, but you really do need to worry about it. But sorry, I didn't mean to talk to her. It's so dark and dreary in here.
Okay.
Don't go running out of lantern oil just when you need it most. I don't want to take care of a lost little boy who's afraid of the dark.
Then what's about her? She's like Tetra.
Why does Link like the most meanest people? Retarded bat. Lucky I didn't know where I was going. Anyway, so when you do the Howling Stones and you end up seeing the yellow wolf, the golden wolf, wherever, it really doesn't matter what order you go to him. Like, let's just say that the next one is, I don't know where it's at. I think it's in order in spring. And let's just say that you got also the one that's where Hyrule Castle is at. It really doesn't matter which one you go to first, because overall, the skills are all in the order it should be in.
Oh, yeah.
You still learn them the same order.
I'm sorry. I just remembered. That happened to me as well. When I tried to ignore the one that was in Hyrule Castle, which is where I first found the shield bash type. Because before, I didn't even understand how to do the shield bash in the Wii. So, I got out. I quit the game. I saved and quit the game. And I went to Orange Spring to find that one. And then I saw he was going to teach me the same thing. So, overall, he's over going to teach you the same thing no matter where you go.
He's going to teach you in the same order. So no matter what way you go to him, he'll teach you the same thing that you're supposed to learn. Like the second one, I think it's a shield bash.
It is. That person, you cannot beat the final boss without the first hidden skill. That's the one thing you need.
Well, overall, you will always bump into the, there's, I think, three of them that you will, no matter what, bump into, no matter how much you don't want to. Like the one that we just bumped into, the first one, you had to bump into him in order to get to the Forest Temple. Which I'm really killing it for no reason. It's just so I can concentrate a little bit on what I'm doing.
Try to move fast, man, because I plan to do each temple in one video. So, yeah.
Alright. Happy little monkey.
That one always gets caught.
Hey, that's the monkey that stole your lantern. Doesn't it look like she's beckoning you? Aren't you the popular one? I want to see. There's nothing here. Yeah, there's nothing here. All right. I don't know. I just felt like there was something there. Link, can you climb up? Thank you. I really appreciate it.
I think we should turn on the brightness, because the brightness isn't so bright here.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, pause.
Yeah, that's good. Anyway, so the monkey's telling me to follow her. Let me see if there's no treasure box there. There's not. Okay, monkey, I'll follow you. Alright, let's go. Anyway, now that the monkey's sniffing my crack, as you can see there, she's sniffing it.
She really likes it.
She's sniffing. Anyway, when you're a wolf and you talk to her, she talks about how a handsome prince dressed in green saved her.
And for the record, Link is not Marth. So why would she ever say that?
Marth is cute himself, so. Oh god, I see spider.
Besides that, he's not dressed in green, so.
What would you guys think if you saw spider like this on your bed or in your house somewhere like that? Or I'll save you, little
wolf. Leave in the comments below, guys.
He's just looking at the monkey like, why are you following me? Just look at him. Oh, right now he's looking at the nut, but look, he's just looking at the monkey like.
Link never pays attention where he's going, and I don't even know how he doesn't hit a wall. Well, that's right, because we're controlling him.
And he probably does hit walls a lot. He's probably like, stupid wall, why are you in my way? Maybe it's because you're paying attention more to the what's behind you than what's in front of you. Alright. Watch out, monkey. This is gonna hurt. Did I even hit it? Oh. Oh, good throw for someone that's not looking, Link. Watch out, monkey. There's a bomb under your butt. Beautiful. On my way to leave the monkey, and I already saved the day, so I am going up here to finish this temple. Monkey, I wish I could speak to you. I understand you, and you understand me, but we don't know we understand each other. You're probably like, I feel like I'm talking to my butt. And then I'm like, no, it's okay, I understand you. With these special elf ears, I understand you. I got a pointless dungeon map. I mean, it's not always pointless, but you know. Okay. Oh, thank you. At some point, some things may be a little too bright, but it's just because the temple is so dark, so it's kind of hard to keep changing the brightness of the game.
Yeah, you guys can only imagine what
ugly.
It was in Arbor's ground.
My monkey's mad ugly. Look at that face. Just look at it. Ew. Oh. That was a pretty ugly monkey. No,
well,
it's okay.
I would hate to be in that monkey situation because...
Oh, what's going on? Has there been a monkey fight? Oh no. Now we can't go any farther. We might as well go back. I don't know what's going on, but it seems like she wants to take you somewhere. So maybe you should just follow her. Who knows? Maybe it might be a date.
Yeah, no. It's a monkey and now a... I'm a man. Just look at me compared to the monkey. That's never gonna happen.
I'm 18 years old. I don't need to be dating a monkey.
I wanna go this way, monkey. Can we just go this way? Never mind. There's
a
web.
Oh, yeah. That's...
There's the web over there. All right, I'll go over here. I'll listen to
you.
Burn it, so. Oh, yeah. I can burn it. Monkey. Monkey,
oh, yeah,
the
guys,
chunky.
I cannot guarantee you guys that every episode
I wanna go
of
this
Twilight
way.
Princess will be... temples will be in one episode because, well, I don't know how to explain it to you guys, but...
And then explosion, that just makes Link look so cool. If they wouldn't show the cutscene, it would make Link look so cool.
A lot longer is what I'm trying to say. Are you serious?
Anyway, for you guys, I'll get the stupid Uku. Not that I want to, because the Uku's so ugly.
Oh, God.
Okay, this thing is a girl. Okay, some of them are boys, and obviously the things that looks like a head is a baby.
Phew! Out at last. Gracious. Once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out.
Well, if you get yourself in there, you can obviously get back out. You just need to try harder.
You were a big help. Thanks.
Well, you know, you could have just wiggled there and like start rolling around. Eventually it'll break. Or you can go to the bomb spider thing. And blow yourself up.
It was covered.
She could have blown the... Oh, never mind. She could have went to the fire then. I forgot. Never mind. You're not that stupid. Well, if she knocked on the fire, she would just be set on fire with a tree.
What? Okay.
They'll break her out. She'll just turn into dust.
That makes a lot of sense.
I've been looking for something in here. You see? Gracious, yes. You must need something here, too. Shall we try working together for a while, fellow adventurer?
What the hell do you need here that you just clearly don't have? You have no arms. You just have a feet and an ugly face, a creepy face.
I used to get scared one other day, because one time I started getting scared of the Uku guys, or Uka, when I was about 7. Yes, I was 7 years old, guys. And I saw it in the booklet, the
I can
booklet.
Even... Sorry. I can even warp you out of here if you want to leave. I just don't like this song. I'm sorry. You'll be able to come back to the same room anytime you want. I can be quite helpful, you see. So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started.
I'm sorry I changed the voice at the end, but I just really want to get rid of this.
Look at Link's face.
He's like, I can't believe I'm holding this trash.
Alright, so like I was saying, I was looking at it, it was nighttime, of course. I had my nightlight out so I could see. And Jesus Christ, did the eyes of the ukab terrify me. I was freaking creeped out, and I did not even want to look at that booklet ever again.
Alright, that is a creepy spider.
So, that's my Twilight Princess backstory. Is that why I don't like Twilight Princess? Absolutely not. There are just so much things about Twilight Princess that I just really wish it kept from Wind Waker. And there's going to be this certain point where it's going to be, in my eyes, a reference to Wind Waker. Have you passed it? I don't remember. I was thinking about it earlier today.
Oh, well, I mean, you could climb the vine and go over there, but it would honestly really be pointless because there's nothing over there you need right now. Oh, well, we can actually go over there and get something worth it. It's really not that worth it. If you're
a collector's person, go this way. If you don't...
Wait, is there even anything this way? Hold on.
Yeah, there is.
Hold on. Nope, absolutely.
Oh, Z for Zelda.
Z for...
Your mom's house.
Z for... something that starts with a Z that's not zebra or something real simple. Or Zendaya. Okay, well, here is a stamp. The stamp of a Uku. I'm just kidding. I don't remember. Oh, it's the Hylian letter. How did I forget that? Anyway, I'll be drowning in this water here, and I'll climb up this vine here that hardly looks like you can grab on it. It looks like when you grab on it, you'll break it.
Oh, yeah, guys.
Okay.
The episode that was before last episode, you saw how we were trying to stay out of Russell's sight. That was a reference from the Wind Waker, that you gotta stay out of the eyes of the moblins.
Oh, God.
Or else... you'll be put in jail, get or you'll be hurt miserably.
Jump this way! Oh, the... what? Idiot!
That's monkey. What I call a reference.
Monkey, what are you doing down there? Why did you throw yourself down there? The spider wasn't even near you. I mean, it wasn't away, but...
it wasn't even trying to attack her.
It wasn't looking for you. It was looking for me. Because I'm better looking. Anyway... let's just go through here, because this door looks more interesting than the other doors.
Why? Because it's the only door that does have a swerve, unlike everyone else, because it does have a swerve, and every other one of them does have a swerve?
Well, no, because there's only two doors there, and then another one has a lock, and that's not that interesting more than this one. This one is like, oh, it's free. I wonder why I didn't put a lock on this one. Must be something pointless in here.
One thing to point out, guys. The doors have the little Deku swerve or red paint from Ocarina of Time's Deku Shield. That's one thing to actually notice.
Sorry, right. Guys, it's a little angled weird, but it's something. At least something. Anyway, open the treasure box, Link. Oh my god, a key! Maybe I can just use this random key that's in the treasure box.
3 minutes and about...
24. Anyway, like I was saying. Maybe I can just use this key for the door that I think is more interesting than this one that I just came through. More interesting more than all of these. And since I'd have nothing to help me change the wind, because I don't have the wind power. So I am just going to use my other power by running through all of this. Going to my interesting door that I've been dying to go through for like the past... whatever minutes.
Oh, hi there. You're
go a little weird monkey way.
You're uncomfortably close.
Oh, monkey, don't do that. Anyway, go here. Open the door. Then find another monkey. I appreciate you not breaking the bridge, because that bridge looks very fragile. You know, it looks like you guys can squeeze right through. I'm surprised you guys don't try doing that.
They can actually break it with their own bare hands. That's the thing. They're monkeys.
They're probably, we're weak monkeys! And then before you know it, they can actually break through it. My fatness broke it.
Like all his heavy weight from his armor.
Or yeah, that too. Gotta be baby fat. I wanna look for a treasure box. This place looks like it's hiding something. Besides that monkey that is over there that looks like he's scared. This looks like a pointless treasure.
How would you mention that about the monkey?
Treasure. Hi, monkey. You hurt your butt. I'm sorry, I will not rub that for you. But I will copy you. Because I'm just telling you that my butt doesn't hurt when I do that.
Where did those vocal bins go?
No, they're going to come from up there.
No, but they weren't there a second ago. How did they see that?
No, they probably start walking there. They start wobbling. They're probably like, oh no, the monkey's trying to break out. Let's go there and kill it. Alright, so I'm going to kill you guys. Because you guys are
just so terrifying. I mean, yeah, they're terrifying in real life. And they weren't in a but still.
Don't be talking to me, monkey. I am trying to look for whatever. Stupid thing didn't drop anything? Alright, whatever. Anyway, I already got the stupid treasure that was really pointless, but it, actually, money is worth it, you know.
As of right now, yes, you have one of these weapons that instead of obtaining it in a temple, you guys need to buy it. And I think it's by far the best weapon in the game. This thing.
In case you guys just can't make it in one shot, and you guys want to know how to make it in one shot, just wait for Link to go back, and then as soon as he starts going back, wait, like, probably not even a second, and then let go. Like, we can do more practices as soon as I get rid of these monkeys from following me.
You're one to talk. I mean, that one time you almost got to get more because that you were falling constantly before you go to the mini-boss.
I know, it's because that's before I knew the trick. I had to learn. Then again, sometimes it could be a little obvious. Alright, monkey, you want to help me?
Monkey one.
Like, why can't you be a monkey? I'm just kidding, I'd rather be a human boy.
I'd rather him as a wolf.
Now it's wearing this interesting door with a web on it for some reason. I wonder what's hiding behind there. Anyway. Who's ready to have many game overs? Because plants won't leave you alone. That thing looks harmless, but I'd rather not go to it. Anyway, Link hit the plant. That plant looks vicious. Anyway, so we're gonna climb up the stairs. And we get a heart piece here. We get two heart pieces in every dungeon. Wait. Stupid plant. You didn't let me finish what I was doing. I'm throwing you. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, well. Hopefully third time's a charm. I feel like third time is not the charm. But it is. Anyway, I need another bomb. Okay, there's nothing under me. I just want to make sure that those flower thingies aren't there. The thing that I just finished throwing a bomb at, because those things eat you, and that's not such a pleasant thing. Oh, hi there. Get away from me.
Okay, well, that happened. I guess that thing just didn't feel like eating me. Let's go in this door. I don't remember what's in these doors. Oh, right now I can't do anything in these doors. Yeah, no, I can't do anything in this room. Sorry. Let's go up there to that door. But I really want to blow that up because down there is a heart piece. Come on! I was trying to push it down there. Am I even doing this right? Is this the right part where I do it? I can't even tell. This... I'm finding this pretty stupid now.
Are you gonna come back?
This is pure trash. Finally, I did it. I got hurt in the process. I got hurt 2 times. But look at that. Doesn't really matter because there's a heart piece there. I paused it so I can just not worry about it. Go away, you stupid thing. That thing is doing some crazy squats there. But it's okay. I feel like this is a joke now. Like, what's wrong? What? I can't do anything in one shot anymore. This kind of sucks. Oh, do it! Epic fail. Yes, I pretty much did it in 2 shots, but it's okay. I see that spider. That is one huge spider. Is this the wrong way? Yeah, it was the wrong side of the treasure box.
Oh my god, I got a key.
What's up here? Okay, there we go.
A blue rupee.
I wanna avoid that. So...
Okay, so we're gonna end up having to come back to this room, so keep this room in mind, everyone. Because in this room, there's something special. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Hold on, let me just look around. See, in there, there's another heart piece. It's either a heart piece or a stamp. I don't really remember. I'm pretty sure it's a heart piece. Oh gosh. Yeah, there's a treasure box over here. I just wanted to get the treasure box. Which I'm pretty sure is some lame old rupee. But I need rupees. I may say bad things about these rupees, but I really do need them. And Link, don't jump onto a floor. Alright? Just climb up here. Like a natural person. In their natural habitat. Keep climbing. Rock climber. We'll open this for the monkey. Run inside for no reason. Then lead the spider out. Come on, spider. Make sure the spider's following you. Oh, okay. I want the spider to follow me. You guys are probably like, why do you want the spider to follow you? Well, it's because I want it to die. I'm a cruel person with a nice habitat. I think it's funny how the monkey's not scared right there. Oh, and I want it to die. Right there. It's a quicker way of killing it. Just let it die in the water. I'll go up my royal wooden stairs. Go inside the door. After I save that monkey, I go up here. Hopefully I grab on the vines. And go in here. That is one ugly flower. Okay, so spiders. Bombs away. Damn it. All right. I want my heart. All right. Now I can actually save bombs away without blowing myself up. There we go. Bombs away. Bye-bye. Dead ugly flower or plant, whatever you are. Hi, monkey that just magically appeared next to me. Got another key, another shiny key. All right, there's
there's no treasure box in here. Oh, I don't really think there is. Now, remember the one being in here. If there is, it's not important. Alright, monkeys, I'm trying to see something. I'm just gonna back and forth look back at both of you guys and walk away. Like, if I don't know you guys. And then try to roll away to get it faster. Then find out you guys are following me. So this room is pretty much good as done. I can just simply keep going down and leave this place. There's nothing else I need from here yet. Nothing I can do here yet. So now we go somewhere else. God knows where they're taking me. These four monkeys. You want me to go toward the bridge is broken? Where we saw that ugly monkey? The ugly version of you guys. I mean, you guys aren't that good looking yourselves, but still. The uglier version. You guys are not just gonna let me go, right? Because that's a pretty bad fall down there. Looks like you go straight down to hell. And I don't wanna go to hell. I'm not ready for that. You guys have good grips. You can carry me and the bridge couldn't. Pretty amazing. The bridge should never get tired. Hey, monkeys, what's over there? Nothing, okay. Thank you. Thank you for the info.
I'm a lonely hero with no friends.
That is ugly, monkey.
Ew, they have a close-up of his face.
Ew, that boomerang looks evil. Damn it! I missed. What the heck? Okay. What do you want?
That guy is dancing at the top of the pillar. I think he's making fun of you. Why, that fool was up there dancing. That's your chance to take him down with a boomerang.
No.
Yeah, I am doing pretty bad. Why can't I hit this stupid thing?
That monkey sounds a little bit like Kamek.
Right, finally. Why would it fall?
Dude, you only got halfway this time, but within 40 minutes. I think you should just end the episode here.
The rest is pretty quick.
You sure?
The final boss is in, but...
So, should the final boss be in the next episode?
Well, after this cutscene and I get the Gale Boomerang and I get out of this room, then we will end the episode there. And see you later, Monkey, for just leaving like that.
One more thing to point out, guys. I want everyone to give a nice shout out to the Jurassic Gamer channel for being my first subscriber to this channel. And I want to say to you, man, thanks so much. And if you didn't read the comment, I just want to tell you real quickly. If the only way you can find the Ocarina of Time plush, which is where I got it, I got it for $90 at eBay. You should get it there. It's a lot cheaper than $200. I can tell you for now. And there's not that much left, so you might want to move quick, buddy. Anyway, on to the episode.
I am the Fairy of Winds who reside in this boomerang for some strange reason. You have freed me from evil, and I now have my true power back. Please take it with you. Use it to aid your quest, and may both my power and my blessing go with you. If you focus power in your boomerang before releasing it, it will unleash